Right now, we're going to start off with what is called the slow war dance. And long ago, when Iroquois men were getting ready for battle, they would do this slow dance, and you'll see them act as if they're looking for an enemy, or maybe tracking an enemy. And you'll see them make some different motions as they dance around out there. Again, this is the true origin of smoke dance. It all comes from this style that you're going to see, the old Iroquois style war dance. They've got to stop right on a dime on the last beat of the song. So what we're going to do is we're going to let these guys show off a little bit. Here we go.